Bulia by Martin Aprima. Back to the back end. Chance here for Mukisa. Controlled away by Wandiaka. Mukisa goes in for an acrobatic touch here. Jerome Chiria. Shot here from Jerome. Deflection away into the first corner. But that's Agando again. Goffin Orioth. Cross from Goffin. AC Villa. It's again good. And Ivan, rather than again safe, but center forward there for AC Villa today. Charles Bale sitting down onto the bench here for the record champions. Chance here for Ivan Bogere, shoots from a wrench. Good chance here to the Jagos. Agandu. Again, Ivan Bogere dispossessed. Jerome Chiria. Wandiaka. Shot here from Wandiaka. Again, Acholi will be in action come this Sunday. Onto the bar. And again, Ibrahim Simbe. Be the ones to blame if that goal went in. Trust me, Martina Prima. Just rise into the air, but of course today to Hilary Onek. He has the time, crosses away. Heavy ball it is here from Onek. Just here from Ndugwa, just up here again for Bobble FC. Ndisimbe Ibrahim.
Just here from Ndugwa, just up here again for Bobble FC.
Dalibali turns around. Bale for AC Villa in the penalty area. Chance here for Bale to shoot. Good block away here from the central defender, Ronald Oti. Prim, Davis Sekaja. Brought away. Chance here for Bale FC again. Wandiaka Richard into the skies. Wandiaka. Chance here for Wandiaka. Oh!
Wandiaka. Joseph,
oh my goodness! Similar to what was, of course, Bull FC have been looking for.
It wasn't easy. I knew very well that this game was easy. Leading the table is not easy. So I knew very well that Villa will come out very strong. They played three games. They played on three games. They are not conceded any goal. So I knew they are very, very good defensive. So I think I opened up the game, as I said, at the beginning of the game. The game, I told you that I'm going to play an opening game, whereby maybe I can get a goal.
You made a substitution, removing a defender and brought a right full back again. What was happening? What was not moving in the wing?
Villa were not attacking us. So I thought we should have more attackers than defenders. So that's why I substituted defender and I brought the right to win.
You threw all your strikers in the game. What had refused behind there?
We were not creating chances. Right after losing the ball, they went back deliberately to delay us. And as you've seen, they've played a very tactical game today. You play 5 minutes, 3 minutes, they stop the game. After 5 to 3 minutes, they stop the game. So I think I had to put more attackers. People who think up front only, so that I can maybe get a chance to score.